Captain Lovell.
Dear 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 Captain Lovell, your story has shown me that the most important thing is not to wait for anyone to give me permission, but instead to be ruthlessly optimistic and diligent in pursuing my goals.
Thanks to the inspiration I received from you and the other astronauts during the magical years of Apollo, I've spent my life exploring the planets and galaxies and introducing children to the cosmos.
Apollo 8 is the mission that has my heart. I can't even imagine what it must have been like to be the first to leave Earth's orbit, to leave the safety zone to venture into the unknown, but also how magnificent it must have been to see the moon grow larger as that comfort zone grew smaller. You are my inspiration.
Your bravery, intelligence, and integrity inspires this child of the 1960s to stare up at the night sky and believe anything's possible.
Your leadership in bringing our Apollo 13 crew home safely is one of the most impressive feats in human history. There are so many lessons to take away from your amazing life and career, but I think the main one is to never give up, even in the face of the impossible.
It speaks to our ability to solve problems together, no matter how difficult, if we believe the solution is out there.
The incredible problem solving done on mission after mission have stuck with me as ideal examples of what one does when faced with an unanticipated challenge.